like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, get to know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it, I made peace with my.
Look what I got, guys. So we're about to go to this parenthood like little meeting at the program that we're in. It's called some Battle of the Sexes. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's trivia or what, but hopefully they have food because I'm hungry. I'm gonna see if Blake feels like going to Target afterwards. Fingers crossed. I want to pick up some stuff for the baby, but it depends on his mood, so we'll see. But I'm gonna try to remember to record while I'm in there, and yeah. I got my body pillow. Yes.
I'll tell you guys the reason why we are in therapy is for intimacy, is for sex, right? And intimacy. Because after my son came, it's just been different, right? It's been about the baby, but then it's also been about work, and I just feel like things are kind of out of alignment. You know, like, I feel like the relationship, me, should be here, right? And then the children.
From mom and daddy. I got flowers for Valentine's Day. More flowers.
My dog is upstairs.
Okay, so we're about to head over to Target right now to try to go pick up some baby stuff. We did not go last night because it was so late. They talked so much. Oh my God. And they didn't even have food for us, which was crazy. But I'm like, okay, I guess, whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that now. And yeah, I just finished editing my baby shower video, so that'll be posted in a few days, tomorrow, and then this week, next week's video. All over the place.
You wanna try it? It's really nice.
Okay.
Very comfortable. You hear it, baby. You both wanna fall for a while.
So this is all we got so far. We picked up. So yeah, we're just gonna use the gift card to purchase all this stuff, and then I'll show you guys more of it when we get home. But this is still the stuff that we needed that we didn't get at the baby shop. We came to get smoothies, guys. Yay!
Smoothie time.
I gotta pee as usual. I'm so tired of this shit.
He said, I have to go.
No, I still like that one. I just want this one. Okay, so first things first, we picked him up some newborn size diapers because a lot of people got us like ones and twos and stuff, but I wanted to get a newborn because I think one starts at 8 pounds, and I'm pretty sure my newborn's gonna be less than 8 pounds, but I don't know for how long. So I just got this one box just to be careful. And don't forget to download the Pampers Club app because you do actually get points to save money. I actually have points already and I didn't have the baby yet, so. Next thing we picked up is a bottle sterilizer because I'm not in the mood. I'll never be in the mood to blow bottles and stuff, so I got him this bottle sterilizer, and it's it goes into 3 sizes, I think. So yeah, I'm about to open it and check it out or whatever. I also picked up this little drying rack for his bottles. That was like $7 or $8 at Target, and I was surprised that they had good prices for the stuff. And this one, I got a bottle brush. And it comes with a little nipple cleaner too. We was in the store and we was like, we do not know what this little thing is for. And then this pregnant girl was like, oh, it's to clean the nipple. I'm like, oh wow, we didn't know that. So yeah. We also got him these pacifiers. the like, what do you call it? Orthodontic shape ones that are better for his teeth. So yeah, I picked up two because I'm like, I don't even know if my baby's gonna like or want pacifiers, and that's not a habit I want to make anyway. So I got three different bottle brands and sizes to try out because I didn't know what to get and I didn't know what he needed for when he was first born. So yeah. I got these Dr. Brown's anti-colic bottles. This is a natural flow and it's 3-pack. These are 9 ounces. So these are the biggest size bottles that I have picked up. Then I got these Advent bottles. And these are the natural ones also that have like the breastfeeding nipple because I plan on breastfeeding. So I don't know how that's going to work or like what's the difference, but these are the 4-ounce bottles and this is the smallest size that I picked up. Then I got these Nook bottles, and these are the natural ones too, I'm guessing because the nipple shape, but yeah, and these are 5 ounces, so this is right in the middle. And then I picked up some size 2 nipples because all the nipples on those bottles are size 1. I think that's it. Drinking more alcohol for the past 5 days. Did you check on me? Now did you look for me? I walked in the room, eyes are red, and I don't smoke banga. Did you check on me? Did you check on me? Now did you notice me? Nobody we know the paranoia. I put a smile on my face, a facade you can never face. And if you don't know me well, hello, you won't see how buried I am inside my grave. Inside my grave. Cause you see people don't really know you. They don't really know you. Cause you see people. So we're about to go to this.
Hi, Miss Kitty.
Because I'm like, I don't even know if. Because we're on our way to the doctor. I'm 31 weeks and I have 9 weeks to go. So I'm pretty sure this checkup is going to be short and sweet, just like the other ones. Hopefully we don't have to wait forever.
Okay, so we're waiting for the doctor to come in now. Hopefully she gets here soon. And I don't know what I'm
going to
eat.
That's actually never
before. I don't know. Sometimes like your gastrointestinal system can move a little slow. And like you might think like, oh, you know, it should have been digested. It may not have been fully digested. Only gained maybe like 15, 20 grams maybe at most. But not really. Yeah. So that's and you pick up the most weight right at the end. So like right now, not so much, but towards the end you might.
ISO boom. I finished school tomorrow. Well, the class part, and then after that I have to go into an office and do a internship. It's called the externship, but basically I work for free. I don't get paid for 250 hours so I could get my certificate. So first and foremost, so I'm getting ready to go up there and to go introduce myself because I start next week Monday, and I just want to look like prepared and professional, like I really care about the position and stuff. But why they got the slowest bitch in my class externing at the same place as me? Like, this bitch is retarded and I don't want to be bothering her. I thought I was gonna get to escape her slow ass. Now I gotta see her every day, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, and she better not ask me for help doing nothing. That's one. Yeah. Oh, and whatchamacallit? yesterday in class, I had to curse this white cracker bitch out because she thought she could say nigga around me. Because my school is, we in Atlanta, so it's basically black people, mad black people. But you is not black. I don't care how much black dick you take. And I'm finna embarrass you. And because I heard the bitch had a dog named Shanigra. So she been trying to play on black people heads up. So I'm like, all right, bitch, you wanna play? Let's play. So I embarrassed her in front of class. And I asked how the nurse start crying. Like, white bitches always be crying. And they be the ones wrong. What the fuck? But yeah. That was the tea I had to tell y'all. So basically, I'm gonna go do that. And I'm gonna do some grocery shopping today. And I think that's about it. Oh, I'm so tired. This pregnancy is just...
last night's episode.
Damn, what did happen last night? Fuck. Okay, Lil, let me think about it because I watched it. I don't know. Phoebe left. Oh, they figured out the bomb shit. They figured out the bomb shit.
Yeah,
they
knew
with the senator.
And then the whole cap in the FBI. Senator was trying to get into presidency. Then, yo, that the way he did that though.
Because he killed the bitch on the yacht, and then
that nigga talking on the mic.
That was some monk shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was monk coded.
Nigga over here confessing like, yo, you got it, you won. But how did you do it?
Dumbass. I still would have been like, I don't know what you're talking about. No. Yeah, you think that was a good season finale?
Yeah, I think that was a finale, right?
I don't know. Oh, and then Rose got kidnapped.
Yeah, Rose got kidnapped. So
my bitch Rose, I don't know, I fucked up.
It's like that thought. When the microphone happened, I thought that was the last this season.
You like Rose?
Yeah, Rose is cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
You like Rose or Sister Girl?
For him, I like
me too.
Yeah, for him. Rose is cool. They had their moment.
Damn, girl.
Yeah, she trying to leave it on the leash and everything. Like,
yeah, first of all, you had a... Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, it's a wrap now. But yeah, that was good.
People, they don't really know you.
So basically, I went to the externship site and UEI dropped the ball as usual. My school is so unorganized. The doctor's office didn't know what was going on. They didn't even know that they had externs starting next week. It was crazy. So I spoke to the office manager. She said that she's going to talk to the lady in career services at my school. Like verify and double check, but I'm just confused. How did you give me the information? You didn't give the people the information. It's like that's why they didn't reach out to me and contact me. But yeah, now I'm gonna go to the grocery store. So come on, let's do that.
So we could get some tea bags for our tea in the morning and some snacks.
You in these glasses?
Aisle number 5.
Right.
No, I don't. I don't like them. Oh, I gotta get vinegar. I didn't put that on the list.
They don't really know.
I've been drinking more alcohol for the past 5 days. Did you check on me? Or did you look for me? I walked in the room, eyes are red, and I don't smoke banger. Did you check on me? Did you check on me? Or did you notice me? Cause they make you no leave me deep. Oh, Holy Father, yeah. Oh, make you drive on the star. Yeah, who can no day for you?
We're about to take the boys on a little walk through the trail because my hips have been really, 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 really stiff. So I'm like, maybe some walking will help me out. So we'll see.
Cause you see people don't really know you. They don't really know you. Cause you see people they don't really know you.
Okay, so today's clap out. I'm getting ready this morning. I'm like, oh, let me put on a little makeup so I could look a little cute because it's a special day and I'm about to be finished. But yeah, let me tell you how they fucked up my extern site. So long story short, I went up to the school. After I went up to the site, they gave me the first one to like see what was going on. And lo and behold, they gave me the wrong address. So the wrong place, the wrong doctor's office, the wrong site. The new one I have is only open 3 days a week. And I don't know how I'm going to complete all my hours. I'm so stressed out because I don't understand how they could make such a big mistake. And I'm just not finding out. There's like no way that I could fix it because I start on Monday. Like get a new place or whatever. So I don't know what I'm about to do, honestly, about this shit. We gonna see.
Touching this body of mine. You wanna be a good friend of me. Won't you pour up that Hennessy? Light up a few blunts and we can get high. Don't need to rush, but take your time. I know it's been too long. I've been on the road. Had to get back to you. Can't even play cool. Thinking about the nights I would never be with you too. I wanna have some good fun tonight. I wanna get in a
finally, even though my shit's still not together.
We gotta see you. Just no more.
Everybody's a bitch except for Joanna. Sorry. No, she's just so sweet. Like, I could never.
I see you trying.
I just
want to
make up for lost time.
Like, I don't know, I feel like it's not professional. Like, if you have dirty scrubs.
Because say if somebody bugging on you, spitting on you, a piece of medicine got on you, a piece of medicine to drop. If you have on black, you can't really tell.
I don't know, that's how. But they expect you to have another piece of white clothing.
You cute.
Why are you there? Hey. You say you cute. I said you cute.
Yeah, I shouldn't have, but.
She's horrible. What you think about doing with them things?
But how am I gonna put it back in the picture?
All right. So.
Look at my friend, Gummy. Gummy Blue. Girl. Thank you so much.
Speed of 60 kilometers per hour and fell 15 to 18 meters kilometers to the concrete below.
How much is 18 meters?
So happened to be a doctor who provided him first aid as he lay on the ground. It took 25 minutes for the ambulance to arrive. Tragically, Andre died shortly after they arrived in the back of the ambulance. He was never taken to hospital.
Not you guessing.
The ride was then closed down.
I'm good.
Regular camera picture?